Somewhere in the black mountain hills of North Dakota, there lived a young boy named Rocky Raccoon. One day his woman ran off with another guy, and he hit young Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that. He said, I'm gonna get that boy. So one day he walks into town and books himself a room at the local saloon. Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, and only to find Gideon's Bible. Rocky Raccoon, well, equipped with a gun, shoot off the legs of his rival. And his rival, it seems, he had broken his dreams, and he had stolen the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill, and she called herself Lil. And everyone knew her as Nancy. Well, now she and her man, who called himself Dan, well, they were in the next room at the down. Rocky burst in, there he was grinning that grin. He said, Danny boy, this is a showdown. But Daniel was hot, then he drew first and shot. Rocky collapsed in the corner. Do 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 you do 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 you.
Do do do.